charges are these two facing?
Well, Joyce, it's essentially terrorism, but the charges are officially called violence against a
sound or train.
Accused of placing a shunt on the tracks there in Whatcom County back in November 2020. And those shunts can cause serious problems by disabling features along the rails.